If your controller or gamepad is not working on your FIFA 22, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end and learn how to solve this problem. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, where we help you solve tech issues. When your controller or gamepad is not working on FIFA 22, simply follow the solutions shown here to fix it. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issue while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. The first thing you need to do is reconnect the game controller. It's the most basic solution and many people overlook it. But it can fix this issue for you. So simply give it a try if you haven't already. If the issue persists, then try the next solution. First, open Steam and click on Library option. If the game is not purchased from Steam, then you can add the game by clicking on the Add a Game option. Select Add a non-Steam game. Now, check FIFA 22 or the FIFA version you are facing this issue. And click on Add Selected Programs. The game should appear in the Steam library. Now, select the Steam option and click on Settings. Click on Controller and select the General Controller Settings option. If you have your controller connected, then it would appear in the controller detected section. Check the controller you are using from the options and configure the controller from the detected section. Click on the controller and select Identify. Once the controller is identified, close Steam and run FIFA from Steam. Method 3. The next thing you can do is open Steam again and click on Library. Right-click on FIFA 22 from the game list and select Properties. Click on Controller from the left panel. Click on this drop-down menu and select Enable Steam Input. Now launch the game and it should work now. Method 4. If method 3 also didn't work, then open Steam in big picture mode by clicking on this icon. Wait for Steam to open in full screen. Click on Games and select FIFA 22 from the list. Select Manage Game on the left side. Click on Controller Options. Now click on the drop-down menu and select Forced On. If Forced On was already selected, then select Forced Off. Try both and see which one works in solving this problem in your case. Click on OK to save the changes. Now run the game. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, Then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.